Welcome, folks, to Total War Warhammer. I just got the new campaign, Wood Elves. Let's go ahead and get started, and let's have a blast, shall we? Yep, that's who we want them to play as, because they are freaking amazing. We're doing it on normal, however, it is a difficult start. But once you get going, once you get started with the Wood Elves. Woohoo! Those are beastmen. We are going to be playing as the Wood Elves. The Fae. There we go. Looks freaking awesome. I'm ready. I'm excited. I hope you guys are as well. Wood Elves. Yes. Playing a freaking treant. Smash, smash, smash. Okay. So my goals are simple. I read up on them. What you do is you take over key locations and you're after Amber. This series is going to be just my wars all the way up into probably Chaos. So I'm going to record all the battles and maybe a little bit of the movement. But this is probably going to be like the first hour, first starting moves of the Wood Elves. It's going to be a lot of risk. Because if you get your army beat, it's pretty rough going. And the question is, do I want to be friends with my fellow Wood Elves, or do I want to subjugate them? I'm thinking being friendly with them, but, you know, you never know. Gotta get that amber somehow, right? Pegasus. Thank you. Sounds good to me. All right. Sweet. Okay, Oak of the Ages. Okay, so we have to protect that. Ember is produced. Whatever military alliance is forged. So we have to protect this. Right, which is... It has a little bit of defense, but not a lot. So we may want to post somebody there to help protect it. But not in our starting moves. There we go. Let's go ahead and move into here. And just go ahead, what do we got here? We get some Glade Guards, and we could get some Dryads. We have three Dryads. Do we will get more. That's 320. Get five. Two, three, four. That sounds reasonable. And we need to build something. We need income. Definitely need that income. Yes, go ahead. Growth or money. Money can get us more troops. And then we're going to start on technology. Ward saves 10% during forced battles. Leadership plus 5 during forced battles. Sounds good to me. So forest is our home. And for 2 turns, we're going to sit tight and play it cool. Which will be perfect. We can move out and see how everybody's doing. Is that a capital? What is that? That is a minor settlement. All right. Let's see where they go. Alright. So we have income coming in. We still got 1,000. We could probably get a few more troops. Thinking a few more troops. Or frontline fighters, damage dealers, force spirits, vanguard deployment. Okay. Sounds reasonable to me. 2 more right there. Some movement starting. So just go ahead and start right there. And can we move? We cannot tunnel. But we are definitely targeting this guy right here, so. Oh, they're moved back. Their demands. No, we're not going to pay money. Right. Can move right there. Take out the goblins or the dwarves. Let's try taking out the dwarves. Yep. Tree can, yes, and tree men units. Income. Let's go ahead and you see here. Let's go ahead and take income. Apparently we're at war with them, which is fine. We're willing to trade with that. Oh, can we take this out? Yes. We're going to auto-resolve this. Close victory, but we'll take it. Nice. Let's go ahead and take seeds. Ability Tormentor Sword. That's not too bad. And let's go ahead and level up. Foe Seeker. Let's see here. Let's go ahead and take that. We're going to go melee destroyer type. Let's see here. We are going to take... Plus 8 melee attack. It's a passive ability. It's constant. Plus 8 melee. Just double down on melee. What are we going to do here? We are going to take... What are we going to take? Recruitment costs, minus 30 for local. Let's go ahead and take the passive sacred grounds. These unfortunate caught within the forest and the wilds are running from nobler purpose through sacrifice. That should put a hurt on there, and then we should come down here as well. Yeah, let's go ahead and take that. Did they sack that? They did not sack that, but they are coming for us, kind of. Going to heal up first before we march on to other stuff. Still have plenty of gold coming into us. And we have an actual experience pool spawning. So just try to double this pool. One guy right there. Oh, can we get both of these guys? Hell yeah. Yep. Yep, he's gonna run. Can we catch him? We can. And yeah, this is a one-side battle. Some tasty experience that we got there. Let's go ahead and take melee defense or weapon strength. Yeah, let's go with melee defense since we're going to be jumping into melee a lot. Does anybody know what he's saying? It sounds cool, whatever it is. I want a peace treaty. We are not going to accept that. Because we're going to take this entire mountain range for our own. Let's go ahead and hurry back to our place. Looks like all those, yep. We are going to, what are we going to do next? Construction of the glade. That's been done right there. Okay, so we did that. We've got that. Let's go ahead and focus on more economy. I mean, that's pretty powerful too, but we need economy. Public order or income. Yeah, we're definitely going to take more income. 25 turns, we'll have an incursion. And we're not too worried about that. Peace treaty. No, we don't want a peace treaty with you. Okay, so our objective is plus 5 and the talisman. It's a rare talisman too. So we need Beastman, Jagged Horde. Oof. Melee defense. Yep. So we just keep going. We'll march all the way to here, I think. Yep. Who has the army? I guess neither of them have an army. Because I destroyed one of them. Yep. So just go here. Cancel this. Yep. Can't move any further. We may want to take movement speed, increased movement speed, because that will help us out a lot, I think. All right, so we have plus 20 or minus 10. Sure, just go ahead and take that. Should be able to hit them the next turn. Bretonian Kingdoms. Invasion from the world. Enemy heroes, chance of success minus 5. That's pretty good. We have tree, but we'll go with more damage. More damage is always good. We want more. Yeah, for 100 gold, we'll accept that. Nope. You are going to go the way of the dodo bird, my friend. Yep, and auto this as well. Perfect. Pigeon plucker, huh? Fauna whisperer, plus 3, that's pretty good. Plus 3 dryads and kin, okay, that's pretty, whew, that's really nice. Recruitment cost minus 30. Let's go ahead and keep with the. Let's go ahead and take that. Yep. Took that movement speed. It's overland movement speed, but it's a nice passive ability to have. Just 10% can get you places. And when you're chasing down, like, frickin' beastmen who are fast, like really, really fast. It's crazy fast. Yep, keep going. Yep, there they are. Making me a little bit nervous. Not too nervous. You have a 15 army. They have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay. And I don't think he's recruiting anything. That would be a nice army to defeat. If we can figure out where they went. Well, we failed that, but we didn't find anyone, so. I mean, what were we supposed to do with that? Alright. We see where they are at, so we can push ourselves just a little bit closer. Oh, I guess we can't. Okay. Fast, I'll give them that. Yep. What are we going to give you? We are going to keep giving you melee defense and attack. I'm your block successful. Okay. Assassinate. Got a 31% chance with a 10% chance of major failing. And we might not want that. No. Can we slip through? Can we slip through? We can. Boom. You stopped us only to use something different. Wahahahaha. Ambush chance. Let's go ahead and take Bretonian Alliance. Yep, you're about ready to lose your main hub, bro. There we go, we're gonna go to normal stance and attack. And of course it's autos. And plant a seed. Completely controlled Providence. I'm sure just keep taking these unit upgrades. Weapon damage to all units, all forces. Yeah, that's pretty good. We'll take that. Show our anger. Yeah, I mean, we're doing really good. This is on normal, by the way. Okay. Can we attempt to assassinate this clown? Try to. Where did he go? Oh, I guess he disappeared. Good, and march. Here's somewhere these guys are going. Yep. We're not going to be able to save that. Perfect. Perfect. So they weakened themselves when they did that. Yep. Be able to escape me this turn. So we now lost to Providence, which is okay. Let's go ahead and take growth. Yep, they can't move because they already split half their forces. There we go. And this will definitely secure my... Let's do this. Just fight this one. We will fight it in the next... just do it. Just do it. Let's fight this. It's goblins. Oh my gosh. These guys are going to go down so easy. And they have reinforcements. I'm a little bit worried about the reinforcements, but not really. Surprised that they have walls. That's kind of strange. I wouldn't think that. Oh, it is a capital, but they don't have any advanced stuff, I don't think. It's really strange that they got full HP, too. They should not have full HP. We're definitely good on this. Start deployment. We can get a little closer, but I don't know. Yeah. Let's get everyone as close as possible, shall we? And then let's charge the front gates. Start battle. Let's go. Spread out that damage. See this. Okay, damage is just. Yep, here we go. There we go. Against Gooblies. The causing fear and stuff like that is super good. Let's see here. Well, he's just going to town with the goblins. Breaking soon. Yep. And we're pushing through. There we go. About ready to run them away or run away.
I think we'll be okay. We can get the Goblin Commander. I think we'll definitely be in a good spot. So the main force needs to start marching towards here. Finish him off, bro. Finish him off. Kill the leader. It's pretty much done for. The goblins. Finish him. Yeah, there we go. Enemy lord's down. Let's make sure we got everybody coming here. Yep. Okay, what are we running into here? Get him tangled up. Get him tangled up. Yeah, this is a victory. I'd say this is a huge victory. Oh yeah, they're going crumble right here. Getting charged in the flank. Tree taking the middle. Charging. Oh, yep, they're breaking right here. And the tree with reinforcements. yeah, let's go ahead and fast forward through this. I mean, yeah. It's just free shots, free shots. Yep. Take them while you can. The more free shots, the better. Yeah, when it comes to like, yeah. Free shots. Somebody's here. Thank you. I don't know. Everybody needs to gather here. I mean, everybody's broke, so there we go. Cool, cool. And that was a bit of that was an easy fight. It was an easy fight because it was nothing but goblins versus anti-goblins. So I will see you folks in the next video, all right? Bye.